crime. Islamophobia leads to murder and attack on mosques. And that's the message that we want to send to the politicians, to send to people like Farage. Don't tell people how to dress. Don't use racism to divide people. A big shout out to Maz for coming out and speaking here.
Comrade, I'm chair of UIF, and I just want to ask you now, the buckets going...